My name is Grenville DeCruz, and I'm from City Hope Church. My wife Matilda and my daughter Marilyn, they are working in Dubai. And this just happened 2 days back that my wife suddenly took ill. She had fever, cold, cough, and lot of body pain. And she was taking her tablets, but still nothing was happening. Things were getting very severe, and she did not know what to do. So then I advised my wife Matilda to go to the doctors and take some treatment so that she will get better. But then she told me, because of the lockdown condition, even in Dubai, she said that if she goes to the doctor, they would directly put her in quarantine for 14 days in the hospital because of this coronavirus, and she never knew what to do. So that night I called her on that app, my daughter Gail, that Auntie Celine, and myself. We stretched forth our hands onto the phone. As she is oceans apart from us, we believe in our faith in our Lord Jesus Christ and began to cry out to the Lord for the healing. And as we started praying and pouring our hearts out, praying in tongues, and then later we sat down on the table, we broke bread and believed in our hearts that there is no other solution but the Lord Jesus Christ. And as we took part in the fellowship of the communion, we gave thanks. And then the next day early morning, the fever left, the cold left, the cough left, a back pain that was severe also left. And now she has only a light, mild back pain. So I want to thank our Lord Jesus Christ for all that He has done, for His healing, for His wonderful release of her sickness. And I want to encourage every person who's watching me right now that do not give up hope, because our Lord Jesus Christ is our only hope. Because at this difficult times and situation, we cannot turn to anything. But yes, there is a way. Because Jesus said in His word, "I am the way, the truth and life." And I believe that word, and I took it to my heart that Jesus can do mighty things for us. And amen and amen. And I thank the Lord for this beautiful healing for my wife. Thank you.